sector's main factory complex.
Hello? Jack, can you hear me?
Why, Jack?
Right. You wouldn't know. It's a code name we used for you during the repairs. Diego said you were all jacked up when he found you, and it stuck. Do you mind if I call you that?
No.
All set. I've put together some gear. Once I plug in my Atma, I'll be able to monitor and key communications and keep you updated.
Atma?
Atma chip, the standard neural implant. You must have heard of them. Basically simplified versions of your own cortex interface. I'm gonna connect to your visual. Seeing the world from your perspective will make things much easier. So you're going up to Dharma City?
Yes.
Well, first you have to get through the base, and much has changed since you've been gone. There is no law here anymore. factories. Everything they produce goes straight up to Dharma City. While the Keymaster and her lackeys live in luxury, we Basers work our fingers to the bone our whole lives and don't see any of it.
How do you survive?
When I was little, we were given basic provisions, but each year we'd get less and less. If not for the black market, we would have all starved by now. The Keymaster keeps taking while giving nothing back.
So you chose to fight?
Not much of a choice, really.
Efficiency of Dharma City hydroponic farms dwindles. Soon, even the upper levels will suffer.
Mara can't feed everyone.
Even if she wanted to.
Ya acayip bir yol arkadaşlar.
she has another way to stop us.
What way?
If I could read her mind, I would still be running things around here.
Heading towards Amida Station. Getting to the elevators is gonna be tricky. Wait.
What?
Some of their units just changed course. They're...
Is she coming back?
Not exactly. Give me a minute.
The climbers were always out of their depth, even at full force. Why you believe she can be of help is beyond me.
She wants to fight.
It takes more than that to be useful.
I've intercepted the Key's orders. They're planning to shut down the sector's air filters.
What will that do?
Toxic dust from the outside will seep inside the tower. Thousands of innocent civilians will die. The entire fifth sector.
Which way to the filters?
Thank you.
This is a mistake. You don't have time to worry about one sector's dwindling population.
You want them to die?
You're missing the bigger picture here. Sometimes sacrifices are necessary for the greater good.